You're going down to US a lot, then you know the coaches are always on special.
What do you mean?
It's cheap, this is like the brand name.
If you go to like the outlets and stuff, I've got a coach wallet now. I went with my cousin in San Francisco.
Everybody got the same book?
No. They didn't make it for him.
They made it for him.
But some other make it for the other players. I think I don't know about that. Make it for him. This is the Quebec tournament, the international tournament in Quebec City.
It would be great to watch you play hockey. You're going to the States often. I was just saying to your mom, you should take the train sometimes. I've taken quick shuttle to Seattle. It takes it to
the Edmonds train station. This is the new one, the official.
Yeah. Oh.
A friend of mine who did her master's at UBC.
Wow.
And she's from Missouri.
Well, it's still a long way. Brendan's already there. We're still working on that. That's different. That's a good trip.
But it's ahead of me.
Yeah. Well, that's great, right? It's good to see.
Yeah. Gotta have that.
And also, you know, now because of the salary cap, I'm sure they love Brendan. You don't have to pay so much, but you got such a good player. Quality player, right?
Yeah, that's right. He works hard, too. He works hard, you know. Every time he gets on the ice, he never lets up. I was watching Brendan how he plays. He's on the kid line, eh? The kid line.
Kessler. Brian Kessler.
Yeah, well, I remember the guy that wants to fight? Yeah. Vlad. Vlad was a star player. Kessler can't fight with him. Pretty good, eh? Wow, you got everything.
This for you, our option.
Yeah.
So this is
very good.
This year in the WHL. Yeah. This is some of this stuff. Under 17.